much of the shovel?
Thank you.
Hey, Princess Pancakes and Kitty Cat Ravenbell! I have something for you!
Hey, Princess Pancakes.
Oh, you finished the shovel.
I did. Are you Princess Pancakes?
No.
Who are you?
I'm just Aurora.
Oh, just Aurora today. Okay, sorry. You want to come see your shovel? You know which one's yours?
Yes,
Hey, Kitty Cat Ravenbell, what kind of shovel did you get?
Flat handle.
She's not the kind of
flat handle.
Is that the kind you wanted?
Yeah.
Cool. What did you get, Aurora?
A curved one.
Curved one?
Yes.
Is that the kind you wanted?
Yes.
Yes. Do you want to test them?
The holes.
The holes are because I put rivets through it.
Why don't I see the rivets?
Well, those are the rivets. The rivets are like donuts. There's a hole through the middle of them. Because I didn't use the plunger machine to pull the rivets, I just hammered them in myself. So it leaves an empty space
when
in the middle.
When can we dig?
Go dig right over there. Look at all that dirt. Look, right there. Look at all that dirt. Look at all that dirt right over there. Dump it in that big hole way at the other end of the island and repeat 487 times. This kid's a digging maniac.
What's she gonna get nailed for?
I don't know. I think she just wants to dig. I need to take her over to my island.
Yay? Rex, if you're gonna be digging all day, you should definitely change your clothes.
What, from a princess dress?
Yeah, she didn't get it all dirty.
I thought princesses liked to dig.
She can be a princess.
Are you wearing diamonds?